With Android, instead of using one finger to do a signature, I'm going to use two fingers when TalkBack is enabled. So essentially, the behavior with TalkBack is that if it only uses one finger for a gesture, you use two fingers for the gesture.